In this video, you will learn how to download the companion app for your tecla-e and how to create your user account. You will need your target device and internet connection. For the purpose of this video, we are using an iPad with a single switch and auto-scanning enabled. To download the app, go to the App Store in your device and search for the Tecla app. Make sure you recognize our logo to download the correct app. Tap on the Get option to download the app. This will take a few minutes. Once the app is downloaded, open the app on your device. You will see the login screen and the option to register under the login button. Tap on the register option to open a new screen where you can enter your information. Use your personal email on the first field. Your password must be 6 to 20 characters long and contain one uppercase, one number, and one symbol. After you confirm your password, tap on Register or on the Continue option on the top of your keyboard. You have now successfully registered your account with us. In this video, you learn how to download the tecla-e companion app and register your email and account on the Tecla app. Now you can start using all of the features of our companion app with the tecla-e. For additional settings or recommended configurations, please visit our support page at gettecla.com.